excited. I'm sorry. Okay, here we go.
Oi.
Very hot, and these drops are very thin. I'm going to see how long I can hold on to them for. Upper.
Ooh. Yeah.
Oh, my hands are burning. Hands are burning. Oh. No, they really are burning. Oh. It's okay. Nobody saved me. Nobody helped me. Okay, I did say I was going to start off small and get bigger as the show went on. The last time I was here, I set my hair on fire. It wasn't part of the show. I had no idea until I saw the audience reaction. I changed my mind, I don't want to do this bit now. That's all going to work. Okay. Here we go. Oh. Now, madam. Watch out. If you have a kitchen fire, this is the way to put it out, see? Entertaining, educational at the same time.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a good crowd today, a good crowd. Okay, let's have a proper look at you. Ooh. Oh, that was good planning. Right. I know. Why is he doing it? Here we go. Oh, I don't like this. I know. Right. Okay. I'll do a little trick. Don't worry, it does get better. Another little trick. Now, put your hands up if you think that I can take both hands off at the same time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Put your hands up if you don't think I can do it. Oh, thanks a lot. Put your hands up if you don't care if I can do it or not, just as long as I get on with it. Right, standing on top of an unsupported ladder, no hands, I think a bit of wee-wee just come out.
Oh, no.
Right, if I do it, can you clap before I fall off? Up.
Yeah.
Yes. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this has taken me 10 years and 2 broken arms to learn to do this trick. And what's truly amazing is I've managed to balance on this ladder now with 2 hands longer than you managed to clap your hands together. Oh, don't clap now, it's like sympathy. Stop, stop, stop. Now, before I go any further, I need a little bit of help today. I need some help, so if you can put your hands up. I can choose the best person for the job. Have a good look around. I need someone the perfect height. A nice big smile. Someone really keen. You look good in the black. I wonder, can you come out and help me? Yeah, you. You've got the same dangerous Steve top. You've got a coat like that, just say. Right, what's your name? Nyla. Lila. Lila. Lila, look at everyone. Can you please put your hands together for Lila? Yeah. It's you and me. Chobie, smile. Right, okay. I'll just put these. Oh, I won't put it there because it's in your way. Don't trip over it. Okay, I'm going to climb on top of the table. Oh. Oh. That was easier last year. Okay, on top of the table, on top of the beer keg, on top of the board.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
That looks dangerous.
Yeah, he's got to do a seesaw, isn't it?
you might want to move back just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit, that's it. Right, I'm going to stand on top of it. Lila, you still there? Good girl. Okay. I just need to let go. Yay. Okay, don't clap, it takes longer. Right, Lila, there's a hoop down there, a silver hoop. I need you to get it, please. As quick as you can, this is quite difficult. And just pass it to me, don't throw it, just pass it. Just pass it, Lila. It's easier for you than it is for me. Yeah, so am I. Right, I'll bend down a bit, you come a bit closer. That's it, on tiptoes. Oh, that's it, wobble it a little bit. Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're moving. Oh, yes, we got it. Lila, one last thing. Can you put your hands in the air? If I fall off, you catch me. I'm kidding. Turn around, face everyone. Please put your hands together for Lila. Yeah. Lila, you're a superstar. Thank you so much for helping. Get off. Thanks, Lila. Is that who you come with? You started off over there. Okay, the very difficult and dangerous rollerballer stunt. Okay, what I have to do is get the hoop from this side to this side. Extra little bit of danger there, just what I like. No distractions. You're still watching, that's good. Oh, just stop, stop. Everyone stop what you're doing. I'm stuck. I've never got this far before. Do you want to see something difficult? No, I said, do you want to see something difficult?
Yeah!
This is really difficult. If anyone's behind me, I'm really sorry about the view. Whoa! It's a long way down. Woo! Okay. I'm going to make it even more difficult, even more dangerous, even more hairy. If you're going to take a picture, take one now while I've still got my hair. Seriously, if you do see my hair or any other part of my body on fire, it's not part of the show. Okay. Get my spare lighter out. There's one. There's two. There's three. Okay, children, I have a very important message for you. Please make sure you try hard at school. If you don't, you'll end up doing something like this for a living. Whoa! Okay. I call this Great Balls of Fire. Whoa! Whoa! Alright, please, guys, over. Right, just blow these out. One, two, three. Now it's my favourite part of the show. Very difficult and dangerous part. I'm going to do the difficult bit. I need someone else to do the dangerous bit. But don't worry, it's not you. It's, oh, sir, you look perfect. Just with the tracksuit top, a bit of a beard. Yeah. Oh, he looks really keen as well. Look how keen he is. Oh, he is smiling though. Oh, he's off. He's off. He's out. He's out. Give him a huge round of applause, please. Ah, thank you so much for helping. You didn't expect to be doing this today, did you? No. What's your name?
James.
James, thank you so much for helping. Can you just stand there, please, on the trapdoor? Right. Now, there's two ways I can perform this stunt.
I want to stand up.
I'd like to juggle over the top of you. The first way I can do it, I can juggle with very soft, safe juggling beanbags. The second way is I can juggle with three razor-sharp knives. Now, James, I know what you'd prefer. Yeah. But it's not up to you. It's up to you. So if you'd like to see me juggle with the very boring beanbags, clap now. James, not even the people you come with clap. If you'd like to see me juggle with the knives, clap now! Sorry about that, James. Now, James, if you can lie on this mat, please. With your head this side, your feet this side. Are you alright?
Oh, no.
Oh, have you?
He's gonna fly.
Are you okay? Will you be okay? Yeah. I mean, now it is a little bit dirty. Don't worry, it will be cleaner when you get up. Right, put your arms on your chest. Saves time afterwards. I'll keep your feet together. You don't want to trip me up. Now, just in case something happens and James can't hear the applause at the end, I wonder, would you mind giving him his applause now? He just said, if that's all the applause he's going to get, he isn't going to do it. A really big one, come on!
Yeah.
Okay, this is good. Now, due to the dangerous nature of this stunt, I always perform it with the safety equipment. That's not for me, it's for James. James, you're going to need it more than me? Just say. He's making his own jokes up. It is a family show. Right. I've forgotten where I was now. Right, James. Are you ready?
No.
Audience, are you ready?
Yeah.
Bit of a mixed view there. Okay, let's give him some encouragement. Every time my foot touches the ground, everybody clap. Ready? Clap.
Yeah.
Just once. Okay. Clap. Together? Oh, that's good. Now, if this works, I want you to give James a huge round of applause. If it doesn't work, James, I'm really sorry. Okay. Everybody, a slow hand clap, please. Clap, clap, clap. Come on! James, if you shut your eyes, I'll shut mine. Please put your hands together for James! James, don't move. Don't move. James, there's more. I thought of a new bit to my show. I wonder, can you just put your legs slightly apart? Slightly apart? Yeah, yeah. Right, okay. It's a new bit. I thought of it this morning. Right. I'm going to start on this side of the arena.
Hello.
I'm going to end up on this side of the arena. I'm going to get as close as I can to James with a bad back. I'm going to make it as difficult and as dangerous as I can for myself. I'm going to wear a blindfold.
Ooh.
I know.
A blindfold.
Right.
Really?
Now, normally I'd put this on someone's head, but I can't do that because of COVID. So I'm going to wear this blindfold as well. A steel shield. Oh, dear. Now, can you imagine what it feels like to be James right now? Now, this is very difficult and, believe me, very dangerous. Okay. Now, when I get closer to James, I'd like you to speed the clapping up. So we're going to start off with a slow hand clap, getting faster when I get to James. I'll start. Okay. Wait. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Clap. 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 Okay. Here we go. Where am I? Pretty close. Did I hit your foot? I'm so sorry. It's going to sue me now. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Oh, James, you've been brilliant. You've been so entertaining. Do you need a hand up?
No,
ladies and gentlemen, oh, he's got a bad back. You was going to do much more in this show, but you've got a bad back. It's a good job you said that. You'd be so pleased. Please give him a huge round of applause. Thanks for helping, James. You're a superstar. Okay, now what's going to happen? I'm going to attempt to juggle with this chainsaw. At the end, I'm going to fling my arms up in the air. I expect every single person here to go wild. That's providing I still have both my arms. Now don't worry about the blood. It's not mine, that reminds me. I just need to make sure this handle's on properly. I don't want it flying off into the crowd. Again. Now if you're close enough, you can see the chain going round. If you're not, I'll prove to you the chain's going round. I could get really badly hurt doing this. Is nobody going to stop me? Okay, here we go. It's much bigger than it looked on eBay. Look, it's okay. I'll get the ladder, get on it that way. Excuse me, I'll just get this. James has got a bad back. I need, oh, you look very fit. All I need you to do is just pass me the unicycle when I'm on the ladder. Is that all right? You haven't got a bad back, have you? No.
Not yet.
You could have said yes. Right, I'll climb up here, and then I just need you to place the unicycle roughly where it goes. That's it, just place it roughly where it goes. What's your name? Kieran. Thanks for helping, Kieran. Kieran, there's the seat. There's my bum. Just need you to place it. I did say place, not insert. Kieran, you're scaring me. I have a better idea. Can you hold the ladder like this? Or hold the unicycle like this? Just lean it back a little bit. That's it, just lean it back, but hold on to both sides. Okay, here we go. It's you and me, Kieran. Sorry I'm making this look difficult. The reason I am, it is. Okay, Kieran, can you just push it? Push the ladder. Oh, that's good. Right, a bit more. Oh, good. Yeah. Oh! Right. Now, if it looks like I'm going to fall on you, I am. Right, here we go. Hey, Kieran, I wonder, can you let go of the ladder a minute and just come around to this side so I can hold on to you? So put your hands up in the air. That's it. I'll let go and grab your hands. Yes, good, good. Can I just say you've got lovely soft hands? Okay. Now, Kieran, in a moment, I need you to run for your life. But when you run for your life, let go of my hands first. Oh, before I go any further, I just need to get a couple of things straight. Oh. Not again. Right, okay. One. Can I just say, it's at times like this when I really wish I'd practiced. Right, Kieran, I just need you to stand next to the tree on three. Three, go. Right, okay. Whoa, stand next to the tree, Kieran, thank you. Oh, I know. Oh. Do you want to see a trick? I said, do you want to see a trick?
Yeah.
This is a trick. It's a trick. No hands. Doesn't matter. Right, Kieran, there's three Fire Clubs under there. Can you hold on to the silver end, not the black end, else you get very dirty hands or dirty clothes? And if you can just stand in front of me just over there. Back a bit, let's make it dangerous. Now just watch out. Now Kieran, I need you to throw me all three clubs. But Kieran, one at a time. And Kieran, if you can be a pretty fur like this. Like this. Not like this. And if you could throw it to here. Or here. Woo! Try to be clever. No. Not here. Or here. Now, have you ever done this before?
No.
Don't knock me off. Okay, Kieran. Where is... Oh, no. I've got a pregnant lady here. I've got children here. Right. Can you go that way a little bit? Back a bit. Okay. Throw me. Throw me. Fire Club number one. Oh, yes. Stop. Fire Club number two. Ooh. And if you get the last one right, I want you to turn, face everyone, take a big bow, because you deserve it. Hopefully every single person here is going to give you a huge round of applause. Get it wrong, Kieran. These two come back. On fire. Okay, Kieran. Go back a bit more. Go on. Kieran, Fire Club number three. Whoa, yes!
Yeah.
Kieran, thank you so much for helping. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be where I am today. Now, I don't want anyone to worry. I've only had a couple of minor accidents performing this stunt. The rest of them were really serious. Real fire, real danger, real stupid. I just need to get the other two lit. And then I need every single person here to help me with the countdown. Are you ready? 99, 98. Very impressive. Okay, I'll make it easier for the older ones. Okay, from five, everyone joining in, and I will pick on you if you're not joining in. Ready? Five.
Four, three, two, one.
Do you like it? You don't look very impressed. Okay, I'll do it for real, but you will need to move back 200 or 300 meters. Boys and girls, remember, this is very dangerous. Never try anything like this at home. Wait until you get to school. If I do manage to do it, please start your applause straight away, because it won't last long. Ladies and gentlemen, three flaming torches, one flaming idiot. Everybody, join in with a nice, slow hand clap, please. Clap, clap, yeah. Clap, come on. I'm doing it! Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Yes! Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. My name is Dangerous Steve. If you did enjoy watching my show, please follow me on Facebook or Instagram. Dangerous Steve. Most importantly, you've been a fantastic audience. Please give yourselves a huge round of applause. Thank you for watching my show.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you for helping. Jerry, thank you for helping. Thank you for helping. See you later on. Tell your friends, I've got one more show at 3 o'clock.